Brox and Max, like and subscribe. Today we're going to take a little ride in one of the Brockways to a truck show in Syracuse. Got my young son here, finally decided to wake up this morning. And we're just going to take it easy up there. It's supposed to be hot, so we're going to take it nice and slow. Maybe show some footage of what's there. Haven't been there in 2 years. I missed it last year. I had some other stuff going on. So enjoy the ride.
I thought we were filming the truck show, not the ride.
Enjoy the truck show.
We made it. Shoot some stuff on some trucks. See who's here. Hopefully this guy won't whine. Should be a good day. Prep for the Brockway show so I don't break down. I don't want to have the breakdown club.
If there's any oil left in there.
What are we talking here?
All over the fender here.
This thing's been wide open for the past hour and a half.
At 52 miles an hour?
Nice hat, by the way.
How's it go through 690? Nice and smooth?
At 52, it's really not that bumpy. You were going 80, you'd probably go airborne.
Terrible in there.
Are you going fishing?
I might.
There's a stream out here.
Is it snowing out?
Why? What's wrong with snow?
I don't know, but you're wearing a winter hat and it's 90
degrees. Yeah, but it's perforated. I don't want to get a sunburn.
Yeah.
95 today? Driving back with a headache? No, thank you.
The guy, the closest guy here is always the latest.
Yeah. Here's you.
Like, half hour away.
I was here about 8:30.
Canastota, I think he was.
couple in here.
Awkward moment of silence.
He's been instructed not to do belly shots in conversations.
Anybody
own
this?
What?
Is it yours?
Maybe.
I gotta tell you something. My grandmother had a house on Elm Street in Cortland.
Yeah.
When I was a kid, I walked out the back door. That's what I saw. That and cabs. Frames and cabs. And I ended up driving for a living.
Really?
Yep. What year is that one?
60.
So that doesn't have any wood in the top?
No.
Wood or a back beater, though, aren't they?
I'll let you know in 20 years.
I've had three back surgeries. Nice, very nice. Have a good day.
You too, thank you.
Cheers. Yeah, but I'm rarely ever at the garage to do it.
Well, maybe
and
you
I probably will never.
Maybe you should be at the garage more.
Right.
But what if I don't want it?
I love you went from belly shot to sky view.
Yeah.
Great. Him and I were arm wrestling and he won.
Yeah.
He won, but he fractured his pinky doing it.
It was actually fully broken when he tried cracking it back in place, but yes, whatever.
Stumped it, catching a football.
That's why you don't play sports. Work on trucks.
Yeah.
No, it was just a bad thrower, and it was like one of the hard nerf footballs.
Your competitor has been here though for a while.
Oh,
Eric.
With his chrome sunglasses.
Better than wearing a winter hat when it's 90 degrees out.
Yeah, but in the shade, you don't know the difference. All I gotta do is cross the field to get to the flea market, and then I'm good for a while. Brought water. I should have brought lunch.
He brought breakfast.
Yeah, $8 cheeseburger.
Yeah, I know. What the
pizza.
Yeah, get it here.
Yeah, pizza. That actually sounds like a really good idea for some reason.
So, I see you brought the International. How did it ride with a full load of family in it?
Well, that thing rides good.
Did you notice any lack of power with the load?
No.
You still haven't converted the stacks to 4-inch, trying to do a power upgrade on it.
You know what's funny? That truck has hauled more stuff to your place than this truck, and you own this one.
I can't afford grease to put it on my fifth wheel.
Yeah.